Hey, this is Axis. Been using that World Ghost recently, and it's amazing when you're farming, or in the clan games, or in the single player mode. I mean, look at my base. I'm updating so many walls at the Town Hall 12 level. I actually updated a hero, was it 3 days ago? And I'm almost ready to update another one. So it's oh yeah, I'm liking that World Ghost. But you know, you can defend against it too. And figure it out a way, and check this out. Now, this is an FC. Went over and visited some friends over in Clan Hua, and this is the before changes. I kept presenting my base over and over again. This is one of my war bases. Kept presenting it over and over, and Tua, great attacker. She's up in the Legends League. She was wiping it down, 100%, 3 stars, 100%. I'm like, come on, come on. So I was looking at the base, and I figured out, you know, there are ways that you can change. Don't need to change any buildings. I just changed the Teslas and the traps. That's it. Nothing else. And this base, after the change, no one was able to do 3 stars on it. Granted, they were using the Mass Royal Ghost attack with the bats like this. So I'm sure if you use a different style attack, I'm sure you take the base, but that's not what I was going after. I was going after defending against the Royal Ghost, and in this time, this temporary time, it's just have to adjust just for that. So, adjust. Anyway, so what I did was the Teslas. I had it in a Tesla farm before and after. I had a Tesla farm. What I did was I moved the Teslas out so that they were near the storages or near the edges, like I did up there. Boom, 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 boom. I also took the large bombs and I placed them near the storages or near paths toward the wizard towers, especially the wizard towers. I also placed some small bombs right around there as well, and the spring traps, especially around the collectors and where you would see the ghosts pathing, okay? And also change the clan castle. You know, it doesn't make sense to put dragons or anything airborne in the clan castle because it doesn't take the attention of the Royal Ghost. So you want the attention of the ghost to be toward the clan castle and not toward your collectors. Or, you know, none of those stores, especially the storages. So I replaced it with actually an ice golem and a P.E.K.K.A. A P.E.K.K.A. works wonderfully well. Also, I've seen archers and barbarians work really well in the clan castle against the Royal Ghost because the ghosts pay attention to those each and individual troops, kind of like the skelly traps. And it's just taking time to go to those and they lose their invisibility by the time they're finished with them. So that works very well. So let me go ahead and show you the after attack. After everything has been changed, this is one of them. I presented it for FC in Hua a number of times and none of them could take it down. No more 3 stars, no more 100%. Yes, indeed. So this is just the little things that you can do to protect up your base. You don't have to move all around all of your big buildings or whatever. Just keep the walls as they are. Don't waste as much time on this because the Royal Ghost is temporary. It's just temporary. It's gonna be gone in, you know, a couple weeks. So moving the traps, that's easy. Easy. And doing that helped me save my base and save my loot. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show this attack here. The reason why it works is because the bombs thinned out the number of Royal Ghosts that there were, and the spring traps also thinned out, so there weren't as many, so she couldn't clear as much of the base. So now look at this, there are 3 wizard towers still standing and a multi-inferno, so she's gonna have to attack this with bats afterwards, and she doesn't have the firepower to do it. Granted, she's got a freeze there, and nope, just one freeze, not gonna do it. Gonna get, there we go, going to the next wizard tower, so that's gonna go down as well. So I hope that all of these ideas help you protect your base, be it your home base or your war base. Either way, I hope this helps you out, and I do thank you for watching. I'm going to put a couple of links up there to the other World Ghost attacks that I have, videos that I have. Anyway, thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye, guys.